Did you know that Shrek was a real person and then they decided to make a movie about him? If you are like me, you probably thought he was a made-up creature or based on a fantasy. But Shrek was actually inspired by a professional wrestler, born with a rare genetic disorder that caused abnormal bone growth in his face. Overcoming adversity in his wrestling career caught the attention of the creators of Shrek. Meet Maurice Tillet. Subscribe.